what I've done and what I am trying to do. But no one thought. I don't know if I can fall, but I don't know if I can fall. I'm not currently falling straight against the two. So I did go without triggering the event. Which is, well, 20 years of anyway, so moving through. I guess it added a little bit to the ghost aberrations, but it is morning now. Been radiated. And I should probably the impact protection back. As it stands, we are still in Twilight Zone proper.
this awful texture there? I don't remember. I think this one is solid. Yep. An artifact, I think. Maybe a droplet, maybe. Whoa. She just lit up with something. Whoa. What happened there? Said to find the hidden door to the bunker, and somehow I didn't notice the meaning of marker, and I kept around running around the MPP area trying to find that elusive secret door. Hello.
Квартир, есть конюк, отрывите связь!
control, so why couldn't I take the hand right here? Sneaky, being conspicuous. Okay, so back to my self-fabrication. There's that ladder. Shooting me. I don't know. So that structure might get me to the roof. Although, if I remember correctly, it's broken, so I would require some extra balance. Area. I might start triggering shit very soon, so try to be lightly, then not getting caused. Gravy, I believe. I do not trust those tracks. Okay, I made it. Whoa! Okay. Here, then I trigger the DTR. Okay, let's try some more. So, do not cast the DTR, but I have the heavy knife. Okay, this one's decorative, I'm gonna take it. they stab this one. Done this before. This is no rocket science. This is a simple climbing thing. Now I have not triggered certain things, which means some things are maybe not location specific, but more like okay.
loot.
here's the thought. I am going to wrap up this episode here, and I'm going to dedicate the next one purely on the rooftop walkabout. So that's all it's going to be about. No missions, no checklists, no anything. So yes, I have made it to the roof. I have not triggered the NPP, the shelter thingy event. So this was a success. And thank you for staying with me during this adventure. And see you soon.